Hello there. Welcome to our place. I have a couple questions to ask you before we get started. Since your family is coming, it's just gonna be how many people again? 8 people. Do you want half booth, full booth, half chairs, or all chairs? Half and half. Okay. Now, how many? Is it just 2 children's menus? Yes? Okay. So, the rest are all adults, yeah? Okay. Now, since you did get here a little bit later than we expected you to, we're going to have to let you wait for a little bit. So we're just gonna check you for any metal, and if you have like diabetes or anything, we want you to say it first of all before we start checking. So see, when I do it to my earrings, it sounds like this: beep, 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 beep. So yeah. So, if you have like a smile, like right here, then if I go like this with it, it can also sense there. So we just want to make sure that you're not hiding any metal anywhere. Okay? Okay. So let's go. Okay, you don't have any metal on you, which is a good thing. So, since you are here really late, we just want to give you a complimentary scrunchie. So, somebody will be serving you soon. Okay. Well, I'd hate to see this happen, but I will be back. And I will see you guys in a little bit. Hello there. I will be your server today. So, let me just put my book down. And I will. And I will get you your menus in a couple of seconds. We have the adults menus, and then we have the kids menus. Okay. Now that we have that all settled, I'm just gonna get my reader book out and the little pen that I have. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna grab a seat here. So what would everybody like today to eat? You would like a chicken pecan salad? Is there something else? Oh, okay. And your drink. And you would like, sir? Sorry, I had to sneeze. And you would like? Okay, to drink in the side of, and what would you like? Do you like? Okay. And what would the kids like? Yeah, those are really good. My kids tried them before. And the other one. And a drink for both of them. Okay. And what would the rest of you like? And do you guys want any starters? Yes? Okay. Both will be ready very, very soon. Thank you for letting me take your order. I will be back with the orders very soon. We've got one. We've got two. We've also got a couple more. We've got 3 and 4. And we have... Five and six. And then we have the two kids. Now, do you guys want any more refills? They're free. Okay, a couple more refills. That's awesome. We've got one. We've got 2 and 3. We've got 4. We got 5. We got 6. And we have 2 kids. Hope you have a good meal and your appetizers. Sorry, we didn't have any, but so. I can give you all free desserts, though, if you want. Okay. It won't come to any charge. Okay. We've got 8 desserts here. Okay. So, I will wait until you guys are all done. And then I'll come back. We can do the bill. Seems like you all are done. I will take the bill now, and yeah. Your bill total comes up to $100.89. No, I did not charge you if you had read the actual menu price, you would have seen that all you ordered is $100.89. Okay. If you don't pay it, then we will have to call the police. Here you go. You guys are so rude. Well, have a nice day. All of you guys. So, goodbye.